Yeah, so the Kano State government, they don't cancel all traditional Salah Jolly to take celebrate the Eid al-Kabir for the state. The State Commissioner for Information, Muhammad Garba and Sama, say the decision being there reached by the State Executive Council as part of their effort to take a consolidate on top of current gains where they make for the management of the coronavirus pandemic. Garba still Sama say Muslim faithful and they permitted to attend congregational prayer, but under strict supervise from government officials.
As part of efforts of the state government to consolidate on the success it so far achieved in the fight against COVID-19 and the relaxation of lockdown in many states of the Federation, Kano State Executive Council, after due deliberation, orders and endorsed the cancellation of traditional Salah festivity to celebrate the Eid al-Kabir in the state. All festivity as far as the issue of Salah, just like what was observed in the last Eid al-Fitr, has been endorsed and counseled by the State Executive Council. However, the Council grants approval for the conduct of Eid congregational prayers across the state under the strict observance of safety protocol, which are to be supervised by government officials.